Have you noticed your cat scratching at home? One of the biggest concerns for cats that scratch is whether the cat has fleas. It's no wonder, because fleas can bite you and your other pets, so that's a big concern for families. The great news is there's lots of great treatments for fleas these days, and they're not as extensive or as problematic as they used to be. For instance, there's many topical treatments that can help kill fleas relatively quickly just by placing them on the skin of the animals that are affected. In addition, there's actually medications that you can give by mouth that will kill fleas that are alive on the animal. Now, if you notice that you have fleas in your home, it actually is really important to talk to your veterinarian about the appropriate treatment, because even though many flea treatments are available over the counter, some are really not appropriate for specific cats and for cats that are on specific medications. In addition, some may cause more of a risk to you or your other pets. So if you notice a flea or just notice your cat or dog scratching, get help from your veterinarian to decide what the best course of treatment is. Then you can decide if you want to get your flea medication and flea treatments at your veterinary hospital or elsewhere. And that's how you work on treating fleas.